Welcome to Slide Spire, but now on my mobile phone. Fuck, no. This guy probably break in half. No, if he doesn't. I don't like any of this. We need perfect strikes. So if we can't have perfect strike, Iron Life is second best choice. Naturally. Oh, remove cards. Maybe this one. This is very good. Feed is extremely good, but I don't wanna have feed deck. I should probably. I just really didn't wanna do that. Feed. I mean, I prefer relics over card because feed is like extremely problematic because you have to play entire game for feed. I like it. I wanna take this. Yes. That was a hard decision. I don't know why I have tutorial tips, please. Game settings, cool. Actually, save and quit. Settings. I wanna disable tutorials. I mean, I have fast mode on. Why tutorials work? Please stop. Stop tutorializing me. Do we need another Iron Wave? No, completely no. We want less defenses. Okay, another Iron Wave. That will replace block. I'm fucking stupid. I'm fucking double stupid. Oh shit, I want Abandon Run. This is better. From two evils, this is better. Holy shit. We look how many shops in a row. This run is over. Okay. Run still going. Reflex. Patience. This is a very good start because Patience. And we're going. We popping off. This is best turn to kill him. Turn 4, turn 7 is when you should strike. This is better for me right now. Fuck. I hate it. We heal only 6, so no heal for me. This is better for me right now, but head buff is also good. Especially if I would run greed or anything like this. I doubt because we saw greed in shop. I hate this. This is garbage complete. Worst start ever. Okay, never mind. Never mind, too. Increase your max HP when you get course. Okay. Drop kick. Drop kick. This is skipping my over. This and this. This is max damage. Okay, with defense for sure. And this is defense. You just take some damage. But it's very defensive damage. Defensive damage again. Dropkick. Dropkick. No. 9 damage. 7 damage, too much. Done? No. We need armor. Okay, this is a problem because we have 10 HP. Okay, this is leaving. If I use drop kick and roll anything that is not iron wave or defend, I'm dead. Yellow. Reaper easy. Kind of useless, but okay. The situation more mana is okay. It's just not perfect. Two. Please, only bosses. Two bosses, two bosses, one boss on the left are a lot of question marks. Here, two bosses would very badly. Here, two question marks. Two bosses kind of badly, a decent number of question marks. Here, a lot of fights. Okay, this is like best we can get. Dropkick. Flex. Eat shit. And he should die on first hit. Lose HP from a card sadly is not happening. Okay. This is enough for him. Another iron wave, maybe? Why not? Fuck. Okay, I think I get 5 or 3. If I get 3, I reset. Okay, 5 is good. Naturally, we take course. We have no shame. And we take at the end, we take the course. No. I mean, you have to play it anyway. You don't have a choice. He will take damage from hourglass. I don't wanted to play it because my enemy have a sick effect. CQ. Easy. Fuck. This is very dense. Okay, this is better. I wanna upgrade one of this. So when I don't play it, it will not get removed. Absolutely, defense is absolutely overrated. Kind of useless, but you will see. I don't care. I don't take. I don't feel. We need to keep it running. Take the L. Take the L, motherfucker. Whenever a card is exhausted, I draw a card. This is extremely useful for my build currently. Choose a card in your discard pile, return it and cost 0. No. Jesus. I don't feel anything. I leak my armor. Drop it. Twin Strike or Battle Trance is better. Normally I would take something else. But look at this. We play this because soon we will be deep in our deck, taking exhaust cards. Does it also exhaust? Take the early piece of shit. We don't play it. I absolutely don't care about this guy because he will kill himself. Battle trance, motherfuckers. Okay, we need to play this. And did I, but... Can be... Also can be, I don't like bot, but this exhausted. I mean, bot exhausted with this for long. Fight. Absolutely fight, this is great event. As for battle itself... Take the L. Powerful fight. Woohoo. Useless, but if I will not play it, it will simply get the fuck out of my hand. Take the L. Piece of shit. Take the L. You are here to lose. Ten? Okay, I can block it. Die, fucker. Yes. Yes. I don't care. This is, by the way, extremely painful. Piece of shit. Will heal for full. This card take. Absolutely take. Welcome. Well, I don't have to play it for sure. Okay, that was problematic. We play this. So when I lose card, I will not feel so bad. Take the early piece of shit. Like a fucking loser, I had to. I don't feel anything. I don't wanna do it, no, fuck it. He will be using a blue power. Blue power again. I mean this, same shit, I don't feel anything, so, you know, it's just my useless opponent doing his useless shit. Take the hell, you piece of fuck. I know his attack pattern for, you know, for my memory, so it's not like I have to struggle or anything, don't worry. I was never in a dungeon. Don't care, drop kick, don't care. Barricade is extremely cool. Discard take. Sneko? Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. I don't have deck for Sneko. This is not a deck for Sneko. I don't wanna take tiny. I need to. This is deck for tiny house. I feel like a loser. Cleaver leaf. Okay. Please find me a shop. I almost don't care. I mean, I still can't. 2, 3. Okay. Okay, shop route. We will spend all these gold, I don't fucking care. Take the L, piece of shit. Take the L. This is your end. No. Okay. Yeah, he has nothing to offer. Oh no, I hate that. I had to waste mana on this stupid card. He always attack, he never not attack. This is always attack or attack but worse. I don't care. Twin strike, best skill. Fuck liquid memories. Energy potion is slightly bad. This. Drop kick. Remove some cards. I have so many useless cards. Shame is more useless than block, but only slightly. I mean, it was very close. I don't wanna buy anything, even Twin Strike. I mean, Twin Strike don't even look that good. I would buy Metalize. I like this card. It's useless, but I like it. Of course, fight for relic. Naturally, you always fight for relic like a fucking idiot. I mean, your opponents are so fucks, and you can absolutely underestimate them forever. I mean, it never backfires when you underestimate enemies who can't win. Wait, that was useless. Do you want a potion? I'm afraid I do. Take the L, piece of shit. We have 3 turns of invulnerability. Ideally, you always wanna kill one first. And this. This is much better. Okay, this is great. He takes 6 damage per turn, so I don't have to care. Take the elf, piece of shit. Yes. Pummel is great. Absolutely fantastic. Anything else is okay. Don't care, take 3. Take 2. Bandage. Confirm. Impatience was close. This, for sure. Lose all gold, I don't care. Lift. Imagine upgrading when you can lift. This blocks damage. I slightly don't like it because it doesn't block all the damage. Oh no, oh no, oh fuck. If I would know. It's good, just not very good. Take the other piece of shit. And he will summon now. He will take. He will try to murder me. Absolutely obliterate. Murder. Okay, we take flex. Holy shit, next tour we will flex so hard on him. On his stupid sorry ass. Oh. I'm kind of lame that I cannot overkill. Game should play our attacks so I can enjoy it. Okay, this is very nice play because we can basically block entire game and don't really care about anything. Take the arrow. Okay, that's the end of that guy. Okay. This is armor, and here is strike. I don't want to play bandage because we have a lot of strikes. This one strike will deal so much fucking damage. This is extremely good accelerate. Look at this. Acceleration. Okay, we don't wanna play that card. We wanna suck dick and draw a specific card to play. I don't feel anything. Oh fuck, now I wanna draw any card. Okay, take bandage. That was best I could do. Drop kick. This. I didn't play anything else. Now I play. You know, my dear enemy. More flex. You need to flex on your opponents. Lift. Lift and flex. This is entire build. Yes, whatever happens. Cures, always cures. Curses are great because they increase my max HP in this build. Look at this. Flex. I wanna take attack, please. Useless, okay, I take this, confirm. Useless. Losers. Take the L. One thing, I will take body slam. We have build for body slam, we just don't use that part of our build. Useless, okay, we play this because it's increased damage. I don't want to draw anything because I could potentially end up using my cards. We play this, we play this, and we play Body Slam because, as I said, we have built for Body Slam. Using or not using that part of our build is just my private private problem. I would not really interrogate me in that matter. I don't wanna play it. This will be drawing my entire deck in every single turn. That way. Oh no, my enemy refused to take the L. Just like he would have 500 HP or something, I don't know. Yeah, piece of shit. Reflex, always. Got it, okay, wait, don't skip. Remember that part about not skipping? Skip. Lift! Lift and flex entire deck. Use less enemies. Okay, this. This for sure. This and this. No. Yes. Okay, we can take damage. I don't wanna draw cards. Clay. Not draw cards. Okay, wait, wait, wait. We heal. Ah, my dear enemy, and he's taking the L simulator. I forgot, when you play power with this guy, he memorized that you played power and he basically punished you for it. So we kill him like first and then we play power and then we don't care. Okay, we can win it without his stupid garbage piece of shit interventions. But this potion refill my potion slots. No, 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 useless. Don't throw it. Colorless card. It will be cool. Violence. Violence is the mind blast. Okay, this load my armor. Armor. Okay, good. I don't feel anything. Take the L. this? No. Reaper. I wanted to heal. Okay. Fuck, that was bad play. Okay, return, we wanna burn void. Nice, yes, flex. Essence of my deck. Flex and drop kick. Ой, он, да, спрашивай.